I began my studies in Dominican College in Port Stewart. I did 9 GCSEs and then 3 A levels. My 3 A levels were in IT, Spanish, and English Literature. And I then made my choice to come to Queen's to study business IT here. And it's a 4-year course, 3 years studying and 1 year in placement.